Hello you guys and welcome back to my channel. It is me, Rickey Thompson, and what is good? Before I get into this week's video, I would like to tell you guys I am so sorry once again for my absence on my channel. I know I should be posting regularly, but I have been in and out of my suitcase for the past month. And I've been doing a lot of things. Like, I'm just so thankful for all the stuff I've been doing. And also, since I will be going on tour in the beginning of December, I would like to say I will not be uploading two times a week. I will just be uploading every Friday. I'm sorry, you guys, but I haven't had enough time to, like, before I go, I haven't had enough time to film a Topic Tuesday, like, Topic Tuesdays for the week. So I'm sorry, you guys. I hope you guys understand, but I will be back with Topic Tuesday in the beginning of January, so don't you guys worry. Topic Tuesday will still be a thing, but as of right now, we're just gonna stick with one video a week, okay? Okay. But anyway, back to this week's Friday's video. I thought it would be cool to, like, share, like, a childhood memories for you guys. And I was just going through my room and I found, like, all my old VHS movies that I literally was obsessed about, like the movies I watched literally all through my childhood, and I said, why not share them with you guys? So this could be like a little 90s kid, you know, childhood memory movie haul. I wouldn't call it a haul because I've already had these movies, but you know what I mean. But anyway, I'm gonna stop on talking. I'm just gonna get right on down to these amazing movies that I have over here. So you guys ready for this? Let's do this. See, I got all these movies right over here. There are a lot more. Yeah. So the first movie I will be picking up is Mulan. This movie, oh my God, let me tell you something. This Asian bitch right here, she slays everything. Like, she went from a woman to, like, a strong man, woman who, like, defeated the Huns. Like, she just showed how bad of a bitch she was. Like, she became, like, she cut off her hair. She's like, I'm not gonna be this type of person. And she became a badass bitch of China. So, I love this movie so much. I've seen this movie probably, I don't know, 100 times. Like, oh my God, like, I just love this movie, Mulan. I remember I had the biggest crush on Mulan because literally, she's bomb. Like, I don't know why. Like, I just had this thing for Asians, and she was Asian, and she was just so bomb. And I just love, like, how she had courage and, like, strength and all that kind of stuff. So I said, hey, girl, you bomb. So, yeah, Mulan is that movie. If you like Mulan, me and you on the same page. The next movie would have to be the Hey Arnold movie. And this movie came out, I don't know when, let's see, like, early, no, late. No, early 2000s, like 2002, and this movie premiered on Nickelodeon, and Hey Arnold was that show. Like, this show was so bomb. Like, oh my God, like, if you watch Hey Arnold, you was that kid. Like, that show was, what, on since the beginning of the 90s to, like, end, middle 2000s, I don't know. But this movie was so good. It was about, like, them trying to save their neighborhood from this man, what, trying to build a shopping mall. And I just loved this movie. Like, Gerald, everybody said I look like Gerald. You see that? Everybody said I look like him. And I mean, hey, I look like him. But anyway, this movie was so bomb, so bomb. The next movie I'm going to be showing you guys is the Rugrats movie. Now, if you do not know what this movie is, you need to just click off my channel right now, because if you do not know what this movie is, we can't be friends. Like, literally, this movie is one of my all-time favorite movies. Like, I've seen this movie so many times. I've cried, I've laughed. This movie is so good. Rugrats came out with a couple of more movies, did they? I think they did. Yeah, they came out with the one about the going to Paris. But I feel like, since this was the, like, original movie, the very first one, it was honestly so good. Oh my God. The next movie we have is Cats and Dogs. Literally, this was a badass movie. Like, it was like a gang fight, but between cats and dogs. Like, the cats, like, don't mess with us, and the dogs, like, bitch, try us. You know, like, this movie was so bomb. Like, I give this movie, Five Paws. Shouldn't have said that, that was stupid, but this movie was so bomb. If you've seen this movie, you know it's bomb. This movie is amazing. Oh my God. Another movie we have is Big Fat Liar featuring Frankie Muniz and Amanda Bynes. Bless their souls, because I don't know what they're doing. And with Paul Giamatti, I forgot him, but this movie was one of my favorite movies. This movie came out in like early 2000, and this movie was so bomb. I remember I used to laugh at it all the time. It was so funny. I would cry, and this movie was just so good. I remember I've seen this movie probably like 1 billion times probably. Like, this movie is so good. Like, if you have not seen Big Fat Liar, like, this movie is the shit. Watch this movie. It is so good. Like, oh my God. The next movie we have is Snow Dogs with good old Cuba Gooding Jr. and James Coburn. Literally, this movie was my life. I remember the grandma who looked like Tina Turner. She was my queen. All these dogs were everything. This movie was so good. I've seen this movie probably about 50 times. This movie came out in what? Probably like late 2000s. This movie was so good. Disney did its justice with this movie. This movie was so action-packed. It was funny. It was dramatic. It was just so good. And it was like so cool to see like a black man in like what, Alaska or some shit like that, because look, he a good one, because this black man right here ain't going to Alaska. Mm-mm. Like, I remember seeing he was turning purple. His lips were like turning purple. Y'all remember that scene? If you've seen this movie, my lips will not be able to turn purple. I love my big voluptuous lips, so I couldn't go through that. But this movie is so bomb. If you have not seen Snow Dogs, go and watch it. It's so good. Like, so good. And the last movie I'm picking up, because I literally have probably hundreds and hundreds of more movies, but I can't go through them all because I know this video will probably be like 2 hours long. But the last movie I'm going to be talking about is Good Burger. Oh my God, like, this movie was my life. You know, what was it? Home of the Good Burger. Can I get you Good Burger? I forgot what it was called. I literally messed it up. But oh my God, this movie is amazing with Kanan and Kel. So funny. It made, every time I watched this movie, I always wanted a burger. Like, this movie was so funny. I love it. I even bought a shirt that says Good Burger Fan Club 1997 or something like that. This movie is amazing. If you have not seen it, you need to go watch it. If you have not seen this movie, I don't know what type of childhood you had, but you need to watch this movie. Good Burger by Nickelodeon. Nickelodeon had some bomb ass movies back in the day. They need to bring the good movies back, but you know, hey, I think that's when they were working with Universal or Paramount or something like that. But yeah, this movie, Good Burger, bomb. But that was it for this week's Friday's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember, give it a big thumbs up. I really enjoyed making this video because I got to share a part of me with you guys. And I know some of you guys like around my age, like, oh my God, I remember those movies. Those movies gave me joy. And I'm just like, I want to do that for you guys. So yeah, if you liked it, remember, give it a big thumbs up. Also, leave in the comments below which one of these movies or any movie is your favorite movie from back then when you were a child. Like, which movie made you guys happy? And yeah, that is it. And I will see you guys next week. And remember, always remember, peace, love, and swag money. Bye!